little bit of weight that we throw on adds to the impact every time you step. So I wanted to be sure that we had a vehicle and that we could load up every two to five miles, let's say, depending on the need. It's safe because there are going to be some areas that are pretty rough out there. I mean, with the weather and the terrain, especially the mountains that we could hit, man. I mean, there's some, I don't know, Ernie, can you Google the elevation, like with the high point up there in the mountains, like Mule Mountain? I mean, that's how high we went up and we went down. I mean, that was intense. So, I mean, my legs are, extremely. My legs are solid, man. You can bounce a quarter off of my butt cheeks. I'm excited, man. Oh, because we're on video, you don't get excited only in private? Let me see your not excited face. Hey, let's see who else is on, man. Let's invite somebody on. Todd is on. My man. I love that guy, man. Let's see if he wants to join in. If he hasn't come to us,